Listen to this place.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, standing 7 feet tall. Weighing in at 385 pounds, the Big Show.
There's something about Big Show being on the grand stage. He makes everything bigger.
Well, if you're Big Show's opponent in a big event like this, it's got to be absolutely daunting. You are talking about dominance personified by the world's largest athlete.
You're looking at a man right now that owns the ring.
Best shape of his career right there. I heard that Big Show may be an experimental vegan.
Well, I hear good things about that.
The Viper is in the building.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
He's the Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment. RKO.
Randy recently etched his name in history as one of WWE's few Grand Slam champions, and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene.
One of the challenging aspects of a steel cage match is you have to play offense and defense at the same time.
Victory can be achieved by pinfall, submission, or escape. And the unforgiving cage can tear you to shreds in the process.
That's why I say do unto others before they do unto you, especially in a cage match.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Big Show saw that one coming and made him pay.
Big time.
Caught into a dragon scream changer.
Big Show just barely.